they might trust hospitals, but they trust supermarkets more than they trust hospitals. So our friends in the hospital business should not get too carried away. The second thing that demonization does is force organizations to make changes in their private strategy. And that's happened with every managed care company. I work with Kaiser and Aetna and others. And they have all gotten out of the business. Kaiser, I would accept from this. They've gone out of the business of saying no and into the business of saying, you can have absolutely anything you want as long as you pay for it out of pocket. And that's the trend we're on, which is basically shifting the burden of payment increasingly to the consumer. And I'm going to come back to that theme throughout my remarks.